When someone is calling, your iPhone displays the screen where you accept or decline the call. However, there are many times when you want to answer the phone call, but you can't for various reasons, like when you are in a business meeting. In such situations, you can choose to respond with text, which is another way of saying that you can send a quick message response to let the caller know that you can't talk right now. On your iPhone's home screens, find and tap on the Settings app. If you want to update iPhone quick responses, do this. Scroll through the available settings on your iPhone and tap on Phone. On the phone screen, tap the Respond with Text entry. This brings you to the Respond with Text screen, where you see the list of quick responses available on your iPhone. At the end of the list, Apple tells you what they are and what they do. These quick responses will be available when you respond to an incoming call with a text. Change them to say anything you like. To change one of the Respond with Text messages on your iPhone, tap on it and then type the quick response you prefer. Let's see how we can use this. When you get a phone call and you can't answer it right away, you can respond with text. To do that, on the phone call screen shown by your iPhone, tap Message instead of Accept or Decline. Your iPhone displays the list of quick responses available. If any of them matches what you want to tell your caller, tap on it. As soon as you do that, your iPhone rejects the phone call and automatically sends the quick response message that you've selected. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.